Oh my god, you're so cute! I want one to take home! What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some more No Man's Sky. Peeps, hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day, and we're back, doing stuff and things, playing No Man's Sky. Already said that. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Make sure if you like the video, don't forget, smash that thumbs up button and show your support, peeps. And if you're new and you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well. So we're back. I found a new planet, and I named it after my biggest supporter, my wife. So my wife is absolutely my biggest supporter. Her name is V, so I went ahead and named it after her. And we did some naming of other stuff and things for some other supporters from Patreon and from some people on Twitter, which we said we're going to do yesterday. So over here under Sliptopia, you can see now, you know, yesterday on Twitter, there was trending my seven favorite YouTubers, and a bunch of people had put different stuff and things up there. And so I just picked five at random, or some people at random, and I went ahead and renamed some stuff after him. This is the Photon Shroom after Photon Pulse, who said I was one of his top seven YouTubers. This is the Panda Love, which is this very special plant. It's amazing. This is the Zog. This guy's been following me on Twitter and supporting for a long, long time. So thank you all very much. And this is the Talford Tickler. I saw a guy named Jay Talford who went ahead and said that I was in his top seven YouTubers. So thank you so much for that. And then over here we have Gun Buns, which is, this is the name of this. And then I named, this was a guy that was on Twitter too. And then on Patreon, we've had some people that are admins on my Patreon Minecraft server and just been helping out a long time. So I named some of the waypoints after them. This is for Jay, this is for Sorcerer Nobody, and for S. Cedric. Thank you guys all so much for helping out. So, all right. Some stuff and things that have been going on. First things first, I've been doing some grinding. 25 slots! That's right, ladies and gentle peeps. And I still have 200,000 space bucks. So, and I got some copper. And I got some nickel now. I got some emerald, some platinum, some of the more rare elements, or elements that aren't as necessarily as easy to find. I haven't been finding them as much in this system. So in our ship, we still have the same ship. Nothing major has changed over there. But over here in our multi-tool, I did build this beam intensifier tau. So it's a +2 to the mining laser strengthened to speed up terrain destruction. So yeah, and then we have the beam focus sigma. Faster mining beam processes resource-rich materials. So, and I'm not really sure. You know, one of the weird things about this is that you can't really see if you can build a better one, or I can't figure out how to see if I could build a better piece from inside this menu. You know what I mean? Like, I don't get, like, if I dismantle this, I could build an, I could see, then I could see if I could build a level 2 one, but inside of here, I can't see it, which is kind of weird. I wonder, can you see it in here? No, this is Discoveries. This is Journey. No. So anyway, so this is the V planet. It's kind of a red planet. There's not a lot of life or activity on it, but I just wanted to name it because it was in the system with our other planets that we have here. So, and then down here, I think this is Yamane, and then Sliptopia is, I don't know. Where is Sliptopia? It's around somewhere. Does it say, oh, if we stare at the sun, will we friggin' lose our brain? Will we lose our brain power? Ah, my brain power is gone. So I think this is Sliptopia there, right there. So I'm also, oh no, we impacted on something. Oh, we got some resources from it though. So I have not been able to find better multi-tools, and I have not been able to find any antimatter. So if you remember last episode, I told you guys that in order to craft these, we need to be able to make antimatter. And I told you that electron vapor was part of it, but we need to be able to make suspension fluid, which we still haven't figured out how to make that either. And I haven't found anything or any aliens anywhere that have shown me how to do that. So I bought two pieces of antimatter. It's really expensive. It was 50,000 space bucks each. And I charged up our hyperdrive. So I think what we're going to do now, guys, is we are going to just hyperdrive to the next system. So if we zoom out here, I think that this line here is the line to the center of the universe, or the center of the galaxy, or whatever. So we're gonna head to Tosperzeki Hasichich 14. Yeah, so that's where we're gonna go. So we're gonna go ahead for our first time. We're gonna warp. Oh baby, we're warping, baby. Why does it say Sliptopia? We're gonna arrive in a week. Oh, that must be a different space station. Oh man, we're warping. This is warp speed. Are we gonna go to the Plaid? I hope we go to the Plaid. Can you go to the Plaid? Probably can't. How long does this take? Nobody knows. We're just gonna enjoy it. Just enjoy it and just become mesmerized. And we're here. System Topper Zeki 47. Ooh, there's Bad Ombres, or those guys. We have a space station here. Let's go ahead and head in and see what we can see. So we're looking for like Atlas passes, better multi-tools. We have to go and discover some new planets. These are all the things we need to do. We're in desperate need of it if we want to move forward and progress. So let's activate the starship scanner just because that guy's locked. That guy's open. Let's head over here and see what we can see. Hopefully there's like new resources, new stuff and things. All right, we're in. Are you friendly? There's no one here. How is there nobody in here? They're yellow flag people. Okay. Item. Let's interact. Yeah, exactly. I already knew no one was here, chair. You didn't have to rub it in my face. So there's some carbon, yellow flag people, galactic trade terminal. I don't have any like little bits and bobs that we want to sell, I don't think. And I'd like to keep some of these resources. So screw that for right now. Oh crap, I was really hoping we would find some stuff and things in here. Doesn't look like this is gonna do it. Oh, what are you, ship? No, don't leave. I wanna talk to you about stuff and things. So if we wanted to buy a new ship, we could do that with these guys. But really what we wanna be looking for, if we were, is a ship that has a lot more slots, like over 25 probably. Let's take a look at this ship. So 23 slots, definitely good, but it's 1.2 million space bucks, which we just don't have that many. So we've got to find Atlas Pass. I wonder, can you do anything down here? Oh, it won't even let me walk any further. So let me see on these guys. Maybe this looks like a freighter. We already kind of took a look at it. Let's see what this guy is selling. Are you selling anything amazing? I wish these screens were faster. I'll be honest with you. Buy items from Lifeform. Power reservoir, dynamic reservoir, suspension fluid, zinc, iridium, resinite, titanium, plutonium, carriage sheet, magnet. Nah. Yeah, he just doesn't have anything amazing. So, let's just head out of here. Let's head down to one of the planets, I guess. And see what we can see. Oh! Incoming signal detected. Where is it trying to take us? Oh, where are we going? Is it over here? What is it? Arrive in 1 hour. Let's engage our pulse engine. 45 seconds! Oh, we're getting there. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 5, 6, 7. What? It's counting up! Nah, I think it's just because, yeah, anyway. We're gonna come in for landing directly on top of this bad boy. Let's see if we can't pull down a little bit, because then when we level out, we can actually fly over and see what it is that we're trying to get to here. Oh, what is this, man? Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, perfect. We nailed this landing, yo! All right, it's like 20 seconds away over here. Dehydrated, minimal, ample, moderate. What is this? Waypoint, okay. Whoa! Navigational data received. All right, so now we're getting signal stuff and things from this planet. It's marking out all sorts of its bits and bobs. We can see what's going on. We gotta hit this outpost, I'm guessing. Is there anything else around in this area? All right, pretty much a jip. Can we get out of here? Oh, hello. All right, there we go. This planet is cool looking, man. What are you? What are you? All right, so there's all sorts of cool stuff and things to scan. There's some machinery over in that area right there. What do we got over here? Ooh, blue. Blue is good. Is that more platinum? Probably. All right. And then there was that outpost. It looks like it's... How far? How quick? Oh, 12 minutes? Yeah, no. We're going to take the ship over. So it wants us to go there. Let's go over there. Fingers crossed, new multi-tool. All right. This new planet looks awesome, man. I love that it's... Whoa, what was that? Oh, okay. This is cold. All right. We're in a cold planet now. And let's take a look at this thing. Quasi-di-di-dodi. All right. So, okay. We can call our ship into this little area right here if we spend it a little bit of money on a bypass chip. A little bit of stuff and things on a bypass chip. Let me see here. There we go. We'll just bring our ship right over here. So now let's pop inside of here and see what we got going on. Beam focus tau. Don't I already have that? Maybe not. What do you got for me, homie? Research specimen. Specimen? All right. Let me see what else we got in here before we talk to our guy. Shield restore. Sell our galactic trade terminal stuff and things. You got anything cool that I can buy? Looks pretty standard. Let's talk to this guy, see what he has to say. Zolfilmerk! Tibiubar Vulmi Famage! A lone creature awaits me, diminutive, beaked, unthreatening, regards me with passing curiosity, chatters briefly in a language I cannot comprehend, and then passes me a slate. With the start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. In disbelief, I try to catch the creature's eye, but it is turned away in disinterest. I suspect it is a mere courier, not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for new technology, a hyperdrive. Instructions on how to build my own path through the stars. This will be invaluable. The squat being busies itself at the blah, blah, blah. I can't read it. New technology stuff and things I've had. All right, the hyperdrive. We need a dynamic reservoir and heridium, or dynamic resonator, pardon me, and heridium in order to build it. But we already have a hyperdrive because we have the special ship. I guess there was a bug for a while that was making it so. Oh, what's this? That's neat. Sweet. Thanks, man. So there was a bug for a while that was making it so that if you did take this ship and you got from pre-order, you couldn't get the quest to build the hyperdrive. But it looks like that we've done that. So that ain't no big thing. So now we can do the hyperdrive. Are you like special thing? Iron. Okay. So, but like I said, we're still on the quest for new multi-tool. That's really what we need. More than anything, I want a new multi-tool. This multi-tool we have is old and busted. We need a new hotness, not old and busted. Anything? Anything? Oh, we got... Oh, no. Atlas Pass is required. Crap. I thought we got an Atlas Pass, but Atlas Pass is required. All right, so we found our hyperdrive. We're good to go with that. Let's take a look here real quick. You know what I'm not really sure about? We didn't use that much hyperdrive power to get here. We could probably get to another system if we wanted to. Health restore. Plutonium stuff and things. All the normal stuff you find. So now what we got to do is kind of take a look around the planet probably. Find a scanner, scan around for some stuff and things. Let's do a little bit of exploring. All right, I found an outpost. You can use these deals to bring your ship to you as well. We don't have a bypass ship. We could build one, but the ship is pretty close. Eh, you know what? It's like so convenient. Let's just build one, you know? Why wouldn't you? Like so? Come to me. Hey, buddy. All right, let's see what's inside here. Okay, so we need to... Oh, crap. This is another reason why we need a new multi-tool. I don't use the bolt caster that much because I just don't need it. Oh, man. So here's what we're going to do. We'll dismantle that. We'll craft the bolt caster. And then we need the bolt caster to break this door down. Oh, no. We're in trouble. Okay. So if we try to break this door down, here's what's going to happen. These sentinels are going to come after us. It's going to be a terrible disaster. So then what we have to do is hide. We basically have to hide away from these guys for a minute. And they'll kind of like chill out. The Sentinel Force is deactivated. Then we can go back and we can try to blow this door down. Now, our Bolcaster is such a piece of junk that it takes like forever to get through the door. So we'll see if we can get through this door. See if we're able to get this done. All right, we're just about in the door. Here we go. We're going to bust in here. And then we're going to have to do something real quick when we get in here to stop like the alarm. Okay, we're in. Let's do this quick. Alarm, alarm. Something deep within the complex is malfunctioning. Surfaces feel hot to the touch. Hidden machinery clanks and whirls. A bead of sweat rolls down my forehead. Initialize laser refraction system. Activate fusion dampening field. Engage coolant chamber network. Nail the days that can't be stopped. Danger indicators plummet. The facility returns to stuff and things. We get suspension fluid. New product formula learned. Yes, this is exactly what we needed to do. So now we can make suspension fluid. All we need is some carbon. Nail that ace that can't be stopped. So inside of here, is there anything else that's amazing? Stop scanning me, homie. You scan. You need to ask before you scan me. Rapid fire towel. All right. So now if we go inside of here, inside of our inventory. No, like this. We can make suspension fluid. Nailed it. So now if we make suspension fluid, we can make the electron vapor. Nailed the days that can't be stopped. Now the next phase is being able to create antimatter. Let's see here. Wait, life support was right there. Let's use power canister. Little carbon. Nailed it. All right, sweet. So we're kind of on our way. We're kind of progressing through the storyline now is what it feels like. I was kind of stuck before. Let me switch back to my mining tool. I was kind of stuck before and I didn't think that I don't know. I thought I felt I was doing something wrong. And I think what I needed to do was travel to a different system. Now we're at the different system stuff and things are happening. Whoa, what are you, weird thing? What the crap is this, man? He's our buddy now. Hey, little buddy. Whoa! What's wrong with your brain? Hold on. Get scanned, yo. What the crap are you? Elderly? Indeterminate gender? What is this thing? Let's look at it inside of here. The Turinium Aggravire. What the frig? Indeterminate gender, cautious temperament, grazing creature, weighs 61.5 grams at a height of 0.95 meters. Let's name it Amazion. This is the Amazion. What planet are we on? Let's name this planet after my brother. Amazioningtopia. Wait, Topus? All right, Amazioningtopia. Yeah, nailed it, ace the KB stop. That's the name of this planet. Oh, we have to name the system too. What should we name the system? We'll name this one system, the peep system. After my peeps, after all you guys, my peeps. So we're going to name that the peep system. Oh, this is going to be more slots. Give me all your slots. Do we have enough space bucks to buy more slots? Let us find out. 26 slots, 130,000 space bucks. Oh my God. All right. So we have almost no space bucks left. 82,000 space bucks. So what's going to end up happening now? I know we're going to find a multi-tool. It's going to cost a lot of money. And we're going to have to go ahead and start like, we're going to have to go saving money up or something like that. So, all right. I wanted to, are you a thing? Oh, I think that's just, oh, there's like stuff and things over here. Is it just resources? We can just check it out real quick. Are you, zinc. Zinc, it's been a while. I haven't seen you for a while. Thaumium 9 as a plant. That's cool. And then what's this thing right here? This is what I wanted to see. It's more heridium. What is all this? All this debris. We need an Atlas Pass. We've got to find that Atlas Pass to get all this debris. So let me go ahead and I'm just going to go around, possibly gather up some more materials, some more space bucks. And when we find some space bucks and get the multi-tool, that's when I think we'll BRBs, peeps. And we're back. Something's happening here. I wanted to bring you guys back to see it. The trader has been expecting me. It points to itself, opens its arm wide, and beams pleasantly. It points to me and mimes its concern for my safety. It then pecks at my exosuit, indicating that it can make my journey more bearable. Request help with planetary conditions. Request help with sentinels. I want help with sentinels. Oh, the trader offers a new multi-tool. Oh, sweet. Okay. So the new multi-tool looks cool. It has 8 slots. And let's compare it. So it's definitely way better. Can we tear these down inside of here before we take it? Crap. I guess it didn't really cost that much. Let's go ahead and accept. You're standing with the Gekka's Increase. Nailed the ace to Cape Stop. We got a new multi-tool. This is exactly what I wanted to do this episode. Oh my god. All right. Is there anything over here? That didn't even cost any money, I don't think. Oh my gosh. We're so lucky. It's like a Christmas multi-tool, too. Journey milestone accomplished. That's right. That's how we do, peeps. We just accomplished some milestones. Familiar. Met 10 aliens. All right. Give me my multi-tool. It's a Christmas multi-tool because it's green and red. All right. It seems to be working. What the crap are those things? Scan. No visor installed. What the frig? We need to install the visor. Analysis visor. What are you, thing? Oh my god. Yoswin Rupska Puckar. Ruts Pucker Sucker. What? The Pucker Sucker? So you can't do spikes, but you can do Pucker Sucker. So the Pucker Sucker is an asymptotic? Submissive vegetarian sucker thingy doodler. All right. You want to get some? So let's take a look real quickly. Where's our ship at? You know what? Let's go ahead and get inside of here. Let's get inside of here. Let's build a bypass chip. Let's bring our ship over because it has all of our building materials in it. All right. Now let's take a look at this multi-tool and see what we can do with it. So it's already got further increased damage of mining beam laser during combat. Mining laser is strengthened to speed up terrain destruction. It has the mining beam laser strength to speed up terrain destruction. What? Is there two? So it has the single and this guy? All right. So can we do the bolt caster with this guy too? All right. And then now we don't need the range boost. Oh, what's this thing? We want to build this, I think. Bolt caster shoots. I granted a wide cone of destruction. Oh my god, I think we just did something amazing. Whoa! What the crap was that? Holy jeez. Reload. Ah! So is this just for, like, attacking stuff and things like people? Oh my god, we have to try it on the Sucker Pucker. I'm so sorry, buddy, but I have to test this out on you. Oh no, he killed it! Oh, it gives us iron! Oh my god. Is that good? What about this guy? Oh yeah, that's what's up. Oh, well, it doesn't matter, buddy. We got this guy now. We can't be stopped. We have a super amazing Christmas gun. Oh, I love you, Christmas gun. Where are you coming? Are they coming for us? What's happening? Oh, they're all alerted. It's a terrible problem. This thing seems to be doing pretty good. I'm not super psyched about the color, but we'll take it, you know what I'm saying? All right, where's that Sentinel drone at? I feel like they've already kind of given up on us. Yeah, Sentinel Force deactivated. There's another one. Oh, let's feed him. Hey, buddy. You want to be my super buddy friend? Dude, you are frigged up looking. All right, new stuff and things are going good. I figured we'd just head up into this cave and see what's going on. I might try to get... What the crap is that? Life support power. What are you? Units received. Is it the same thing? Oh my god, this is crazy. Does it... What the frig? What is that one? Oh my god, it's got two eyes. I don't even know what to name it yet. All right, I'm just going to look around for some stuff. I'll be RB's peeps. We're under attack. We are under attack. The Reportisco Skipolo Doodah has attacked us. And it is time to take it to the next level. You want some of this hot action? What the crap? You better not get peeved at me. He hit me first, man. He hit me first. Oh, they're all up in arms. I don't know what happened, man. I don't know. Somebody came by. It was a drive-by murdering of that thing. Whatever the crap this is. This thing's dead now. Report Ascius. Some. What are you? Oh my god, you're the cutest thing ever. No. I'll feed you too. They eat iron? Oh my god, you're so cute. I want one to take home. It's like a fat space bulldog, fat meat, lumping delicious love. Give it to me. Come to me. Why can't we befriend these people? I wish this game would have a baby with Ark and then we could tame them and take them around with us at level. There's a little baby one. Oh my god, feed it. You are the cutest thing ever. Dude. Basatani Rep. Can't read it. Goes by too fast. Oh my god, those things are amazing. I mean, you're cool too. No, you're fine. Yeah, you're cute when you do that, but not as cute as these guys. I would name you Spike something, but that's going to be filtered. So, at this point, I'm really low on space bucks. 87,000 space bucks. So, all I've been doing is flying around and looking for a place to sell my stuff and things. But I just haven't found any. Then we got attacked by that thing. Whoa. And then, the bad guys came, all sorts of... Anyway, so I'm still just wandering around the planet, gathering up all sorts of stuff and things. Looking for a place to sell it all. Because wherever... Oh, I'm sorry. I just hit the guy's dead body. Sorry, Sentinels. I'm sorry. I just squirted his dead body a little bit. Ugh, get out of here. Now, he started it. So anyway, I can't believe we found those guys. They're so cute. And I'm looking for... I wish there was an outpost anywhere that had someplace that we could sell that's right near a cave or something like that. So that way we can make a lot of money. So I'm just going to continue to look around so we can make some space bucks. And we're back with a big fat load of iron. Gonna drop it off here and see how much amazing space bucks we can make. Hey, how's it going there, buddy? How's it going, weird guy? Frog guy? Hello, device. Oh, shield the maximum. All right, let's go into the Galactic Trade Terminal and see here. Sell items from inventory. Let's head over. We're gonna keep our plutonium for recharging our stuff and things. 62,000 space bucks. That's what I'm talking about. What are we at now? 481,933 space bucks. So, I can't bring my gun out while I'm there. There we go. So, I think that's going to be it for today, peeps. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. We went to a new planet, named some stuff and things, got a new multi-tool, made some space bucks. I can't wait to do it some more. Make sure if you guys like the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.